with my this game. Dude, I'm gonna invite. There it is. All right.
John, do not.
Now.
How about?
Sure, they can hear you. Ow. Sorry.
Segway truck. Let's have a drag race.
Alright. When are we gonna go?
On the hour.
Three, two, one, go! Alright, this is the first fact that I understand. Your car has better acceleration and better speed and better traction.
Okay. I think I can agree on it to you about. Finish.
You won. Look out! Ow.
Both of us have the Hydra.
Yeah. It's just I'm not using the Hydra right now. You know what?
Let's change. Then we use the same car and see who's the fastest.
Alright, I'm taking my Hydra. Even though I don't want to, I am. I'm trying to get it even. Three, two, one, go! Seems like I'm faster.
You got a better start.
Yeah, I guess I did get a better start. I really didn't want to drive off-roading because I didn't want to get my Hydra dirty and I didn't want to crash, which I already did crash. I won.
Oh, yes.
I think that was a tie.
I think that, yep.
That was a tie. Alright, now let's change cars. Do you have the 2015 BMW S1000RR?
I can check. I have a lot of cars, so... Which one?
The BMW 2015.
Mm, no. I don't have that one.
Okay, well, that's weird.
I can use, Mustang.
I think my controller's not working. Or maybe I'm just having some lag. No, it's not lag. And it's not my controller, so I don't know what it is. Oh, I just wasn't using the right buttons. I'm gonna take my... What car should I take? I'm gonna go up to the top. I'm taking my Ford F-150 SVT Raptor 2010. You're welcome. I give you a boost. I don't know why I give you a boost. Cause that kind of did damage my car. Alright, dude, I'm doing a
thing. Oh, friend.
It's the points for whatever thing I'm doing. It's the speed skill. Speed skill is...
Let's do the pulse thing.
Someone just hit me. And I'm gonna chase them. I'm gonna chase them. I'm gonna ram right back into them if I can. Okay, nope.
Good luck.
Never mind. I'm not. Because their car pretty much hit me at like 200 miles per hour because my car easily went up to 205.
I'm just going to change my PlayStation controller thing.
Wait, you're on PlayStation?
Yep. What are you on?
PlayStation. Are you on PS4? Oh, I should probably wait.
Yes, I'm on PS4.
I'm on PS4.
Me too. Are you heading down?
I'm heading down to you. Wait, I have an idea. How about we go to the Death Valley Summit?
Oh, I don't have the wild thing or what it's called.
Well, I don't have it, but we don't have to do the summit thing. Just, you know, the track where you do the stunts?
Oh. I don't have a monster truck or anything.
You could use a motorcycle.
I don't have a motorcycle either. I just have the normal version, you know? The one with the monster trucks and all of that thing.
Oh. You can use any car, really. Except you can't do some things. Like, I'm using my BMW motorcycle to do it. I just pulled off my first backflip. Aw, man. Well. I think I know how to get past this. All I need is, like, maybe my... What car could I use? All you really need to do is just get to the part after the beginning and the stairs. Because the stairs, only the monster truck can go over. But, like, the other stuff, any car can do. Like, I'm gonna use my Pagani. I wish my Pagani. This was the closest car I could find to the Lamborghini. Huracan. The Huracan is the most expensive Lamborghini in the game.
The Lambos are not that nice though.
Yeah. I could afford one Lamborghini car, but it was not the Huracan. Aw, man, I almost did a double black flip.
I think I have the Hurricane.
Do you?
No, I have the Gallardo. And the Michelago thing.
I could afford the Michelago. It's just I didn't buy it because I bought the Pagani.
Yes, it's probably a nicer car though.
Yeah, the Pagani, it looks a lot better than the Murcielago.
Oh yes, I'm inside. Drop five.
Double backflip! Woohoo! I pulled off my first double backflip. And I just did another backflip. And this is with the BMW. It's not a BMW car, it's a BMW motorcycle. And I pulled off another stunt. It wasn't a backflip. So if you go up high with a motorcycle, sometimes your guy on the motorcycle will, if you lean forward, he might stick his feet up straight in the air.
Oh. Nice.
That's the stunt that I just did.
I'm trying to do the same just with a car.
Wait, are you near where I am?
Yep.
I'm gonna see if you are. Oh yeah, you are. So all you really need to do is you need a motorcycle. But if you don't have a motorcycle, then you could use a dirt bike.
But I don't have a bike.
I feel like I know the song that you're playing in the background.
You probably do.
I'm trying to fast travel to you. Okay, well it says that I'm inside you. Okay, well what the heck is happening? My dirt bike is glitching out like crazy. I'm gonna try. Okay, I can see you. You're on top of that thing where you can do the backflips. You know how.
Yep.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to fast travel to it, but it keeps placing me outside of it. Or under it. And placing it under that, it's just weird. Like, why would it place you under? I think I can. Oh my gosh! Like, my BMW can't make it up any small hill. Alright, then I'm guessing I'll have to get on my monster truck.
Oh! No, you can just use a car or a bike.
I am using my monster truck.
That could work too.
Can you see it?
I'm not up. I'm getting up now. Oops, I failed.
I'm using my Porsche. Pagani! Away! Oh shoot, I just damaged it. Okay, no Pagani. BMW.
Look up. Can you see me?
Where are you? Because I cannot see you anywhere.
Like, I'm even though. The ramp.
Yeah, I am too. I just pulled off a double backflip with my motorcycle. Oh! My guy finally decided to put his feet straight up in the air. I just did a double backflip and landed in a wheelie.
Oh, nice.
Now I'm gonna try to do a barrel roll.
Where are you?
I was just inside the ramps. I'm going back inside the ramps. I'm in. Really? It keeps placing me under the ramps every time.
Where?
Under, you know, where there's the, you know, where there's the two ramps where you can go up them.
Let's jump.
How?
I'm inside.
Okay, I'm just gonna ride up. I was gonna try and ride up the stairs with my monster truck, and I'm gonna try and do a stunt with my monster truck.
Look up in the air. I'm jumping in now.
Oh, I got one person actually watching my video.
That's not too bad.
Yeah, especially because it's live. Why didn't I name this the crew Stunts? Because I am doing stunts. Oh! I just did a triple backflip and two barrel rolls and landed.
Why can't we see each other?
I don't know. I was having that same problem with my other friend. Triple backflip.
Not bad at all.
Triple backflip with a barrel roll. What I'm doing is I'm kind of doing like sideways backflips.
Oh, I'm going up in the big thing. Nope. I'm not.
I'm gonna go and see if I can find you. 'Cause where are you? Oh, you're here. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can move over to where you are. Okay, I'm here. Yeah, I can see you. I can see your gamer tag, but I can't see your car.
I know.
Can you see my gamer tag?
Nope. Oh. But you can probably see me if I... Now I can see your gamer tag. But not your car. Or whatever you're driving. Probably a bike.
Dirt bike. Oh man, I tried to do a double backflip on my dirt bike. It didn't work. Yeah, I can see your gamer tag, just not you. Oh. You just made me the crew master. Oh, you're reloading the crew. Yeah, I'll try and reload.